medium next season?
I've only read like 3 episodes, but it picks up where they left off, which is my guy doesn't have a job, she doesn't have a job, the kids are struggling at school because they're a little bit ostracized, and I don't know where it's going to go because it's all coming out of this one man's mind. So.
How do you guys work with those kids? They are fantastic. How do you guys get that out of them?
Well, they're talented, you know. They're good kids and they're serious, you know. They're serious students. They're all conscientious. And Arquette sets the bar high for everyone. And those kids, you know, they like to be around that, you know. And they follow a lead, and she provides good leadership.
And your lead, too.
Thank you.
So, did you expect when you first read the initial script that it would actually catch on and have the following it does?
I have no idea. You can never guess these things. It's just so random, you know. I mean, there's so many things I've been involved with that I thought would be more successful, and other things that have become more successful when you didn't think they would. So, I thought all the ingredients were there. You know, a good writer and an outstanding leading lady and imaginative writing and a good cast. I mean, it's a class operation. I'm glad to be a part of it.